Muslims, don't say mashallah if you see something nice. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that if you see something that you admire, ask Allah to put barakah in it. Instead of saying mashallah, say Allahumma barik, which means may Allah bless you. Share this and spread awareness now.